wonderful work. I want to remind you all that we continue until Tuesday night. Please don't worry about who is going down when and what and what. It is all about a Ganesh Yagna, Ganesh Utsav, right? You don't have to wait. You can go down anytime. From the first day, you could just install the murti the first day, and by the evening you want to go down, you could go down. Don't worry about, you know, it's not about you have to wait the 10 days. But when you're having a yagna and you want to, it is described that the time for the yagna is up to the full moon, Bhai. And the full moon is on Tuesday night, going until Wednesday morning. So please reminding you that we want to spend the night here Tuesday. I know some of the children have to go to school and all that and all that. But this is our culture. This is our dharma. When it coming to other things, we can take the time off. So it's nothing wrong. Let's take a little time off and be with the group here, be with the temple here, and enjoy the next 2 nights yet to come. Let us clasp our hands, bow our heads, and close our eyes. Om Twameva Mata Shapita Twameva Twameva Bandhu Sasakha Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat Bole Gajanand Swami Ki Bole Gajanand Swami Ki Jai Ganesha Jai Ganesha Asan Lijiye I want to remind you that I have the raffle still here.